celebrate his 101st birthday. This morning in Windward, the player belted out happy birthday, fire trucks showed up, and people lined the streets en masse for Richard Burton.
I don't know why I deserved any, all of this, but it was certainly a big celebration.
We didn't know what we were going to be able to do or not do, but it was really neat. For the, all the neighbors came out, and everybody came out with signs and sang happy birthday. And, you know, for somebody that's trapped inside, and being 101 is obviously a special one.
Truly is. The fire chief saluted Burton, who is a retired Navy captain. Happy birthday, Mr. Burton, from all of us here at NBC 10.